you think you are safe. Hey guys, so I am super excited for Star Trek Into Darkness and thought I might do a nail tutorial kind of in preparation. So without further ado, to boldly go where surprisingly many nail artists have gone before.
Start by giving yourself a base coat. Then use either black or dark blue nail polish. With a cosmetic sponge, sponge some light blue onto your nails. You can make it as opaque or as see-through as you want. Follow the light blue with a pink. Again, you can layer it or leave it relatively see-through. It's up to you. Now we're going to start with the insignia. Now, mine didn't turn out that well in the end, but you know, practice makes perfect. I started out by painting out the star in the middle of the pin, or logo. The goal was to leave the star hollow so you could see some of the galaxy behind it. Remember to take your time with this step, and don't be surprised if it doesn't turn out as perfect as you would like. My star ended up pretty derpy. Alright, when you're done with your star outline, you're going to make the outline of the actual insignia itself. So go from the side tip of your nail to the top of your nail and create a kind of triangle, a little bit rounded. Then, from the tips of your triangle, kind of swoop it up and a little asymmetrically and bring it back down. You can outline the hollowed out part in black if you want to just draw more attention to it or maybe cover up some messy edges. Add a glitter nail polish over your nails. These will make some really cool stars. With top coat, you're done. There you go, Star Trek nails. Thanks for watching.